We can reach out to space with rockets. We can use that same technology to deliver massive warheads and yield great destructive powers. And science just gives us the capability of doing both. But it seems to magnify our destructive capabilities. And it's almost as if there's a pull downwards, as if the negative, every time we make progress, something negative springs to life with it. But there's always, I think, a side effect, a waste product to our progress. There's always, whenever we make progress, the potential to do harm, great harm. It's not just a human problem, I think, it reflects the way the universe is. In the universe, whenever there's an exchange of energy, as we mentioned with entropy, whenever something happens, there's always wastefulness and there's always decay. There's always something negative that happens as a consequence of something positive and constructive that happens. It seems to me it's a universal scientific law. It's a law of nature that with progress becomes the possibility of inflicting great harm and suffering at the same time.
There can be no true beauty without decay.